Ito po, mainit-init pa po ito na statement galing po sa Department of Justice para po ito sa mga debtor o may utang, lalong-lalo na sa online lending companies. Ito po ay ginawa para sa unfair debt collection or paniningil ng mga practices at cyber harassment committed by online lending companies. So ito po, alamin po ang inyong karapatan ha, kung ito po ay ginawa po sa inyo. Ito, for example, basahin niyo po, accessing the debtor's phone or contact list for the purpose of sending them messages in the event of untimely and or non-payment, posting the debtor's personal and sensitive personal information online for purposes of shaming them. Yan. Threatening debtors with death and physical injuries if they fail to settle, and using profane language through text message direct. Eto.